Police and firefighters have taped off Kearney Square because there's a suspicious package. Right down here. You can see it in front of the orange cone, right in the middle. It's just a backpack. They don't know who it belongs to, so they're blocking off the street until they make sure it's okay. Avoid the area of Kearney Square for the time being. I'll update on Twitter when the streets reopen.